Ethan! Come on, pick up, pick up. Alex. This way.
Been a while since I was up here.
You don't do your ranger stuff around here?
Private land, outside of my jurisdiction. Dad brought me up here a bunch when I was little, though. I was his miner in training. That was back before mining meant blowing the tops off mountains. Any luck?
In touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, at least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been. Come on, let's take a look around.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
I should have said something earlier. I didn't. I mean, when he said he was going to the old mine...
Alex, it's fine. You couldn't have known. It's not your fault.
Yeah. Still, though.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure. I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine? How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here? Hey, bro. Wanna get wasted at the old mine? The real monster here is underage drinking. Maybe Julie McNamara doesn't need your approval. My joyride in this will have to wait until after we found Ethan. What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh. Same logo. Okay. If the wall is an illusion...
Nothing obvious. Maybe we should...
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building, if we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then. Okay. Ethan based his comic. I think I'm looking for something closer to that big building. It's pretty beaten up. Wonder what happened to it. So if the zombie is here, then... really followed the path in his comic, finding him just became a lot more doable. There's like a side door back there?
I don't know. You can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay. You figured that out from a comic book. I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out? Have I got some good news for you? Kinda wanna push all the buttons. Also, kinda scared to push any of the buttons. Ethan must have gone upstairs. Pretty sure Ethan climbed. Wasn't in the comic. The silo. We're getting close.
Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof. Think I'll find another way through.
Looks like Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the side. Heads up!
You figured out the door.
Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it. Who knew?
Not in the comic. So this place was a death trap when it was operational too. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. We passed caution like an hour ago. Wasn't in the comic. Maybe it's full of Twinkies. Those never go bad, right? Ugh. Let's hope omens aren't really a thing. Nope. Thanor doesn't battle any. Ugh. Worse than sleeping on the ground. Brian seems like he knows what he's doing. Glad he's here. Thanks for nothing, giant yellow button. This thing has seen better days.
What took you so long? You never forget how to break a lock. It's like riding a bike.
Where to next, Alex?
Thanor looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold. If we can just...
There. That's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine.
Shit. Let's go. We close?
Think so.
Ethan! 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 Ethan, I'm coming for you, buddy.
Wait. Hold on.
Here. Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Don't! His fear is so strong. If I get near it...
It's no good. We're too heavy.
Shit.
What about me?
Alex. Are you sure?
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay? Awesome. Show me. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm all right.
You sure? It's okay if you're not.
No, I'm good.
You know, I actually believe you when you say that. Alex, can you make eye contact with me? I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction. Follow?
So far.
Awesome. You're doing super good. Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. Hang on, Ethan. I'm coming.
Go back! You'll get hurt!
I'm not going back without you. You're stuck with me till we're both safe. Hey, Ethan, I'm here to help, okay?
No! Get away!
Shit. It's too much. I have to get him to chill out. Ethan, I need you to calm down. Can you breathe for me?
I should never have come out here! I was so stupid!
Okay, hey, focus. Talk to me. You want to tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. A log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. Gabe's got us. We're not gonna fall. He's got the other end of the rope.
No, I can't move if I move.
You're not gonna fall, buddy.
It doesn't matter.
He's not making any sense. I need him to calm down. We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to-
It'll see me. If I move, it'll see me.
What's gonna see you?
You don't understand.
He's right. I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling. Oh, fuck. I can't believe this is happening. I can do this. I can do this.
Shit! Shit! Oh, shit!
God. What's happening? It's like I'm seeing the world through his eyes.
I thought I could hurt the monster. But it's hunting me.
I'm not just feeling what Ethan feels. I'm seeing the world like he sees it.
Warden wouldn't be afraid, but he's just a story. This is real. I brought all this stuff. None of it will save me.
Okay. He's not afraid of the fall. He's afraid of...
Can't let it see me. Can't let it see me.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real.
Hey. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too. And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of Vanishing, just like Ninth Warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Well, some stories are true, like monsters. So, you're gonna hold my hand, all right? As long as you're touching me, you're safe. Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before you know it.
You're headed back. Keep tight on the belay, Gabe.
Not over yet. Oh, God. Okay. One step at a time. Yeah, buddy?
I'm still really scared.
There's nothing to be afraid of. I got you.
But what if you let go?
Shit.
Do you think the log will break?
I don't know. But if it does, I am gonna hold on to you so tight, okay?
Okay.
That's it. Come on. There you go. I got you.